Today I'll be sharing with you my brown rice vegetable pulao recipe.